turn back. Watch this!
Welcome, Jedi. Enemies of peace threaten the galactic frontier and our Republic. Once we cross the Abyss, Tananor could be a bastion to repel that threat. A beacon for hope and justice across the Outer Rim.
Tananor was more than a mission to her. It was a dream of a better future.
So long.
I came as fast as I could. My master is insistent.
Well, you don't have to worry about that. Not back here.
Quick, help! Hey, BD-1!
That didn't work. I wonder what happened here. I could do this. All right, that did it. Off we go. Back to it. Another chamber over there. Yeah, let's check it out. Off we go. Let's search inside.
What is it Gagan expects me to find?
Dagon must be sending them out for something, and we're following the same trail. Do what you gotta do, buddy. You're the best.
Thank you.
we're getting through. Another one of these devices. This one's broken too.
He is coming. Destroy it now.
Another of Centauri's devices. Dad killed Jedi for destroying it. I think this could be our answer. Let's bring this back to Master Cordova. We need to use this. Okay, I'll look. I think Master T'Pol had this one. That window leads back outside. We should take this back to Jedha. Master Cordova will want to see what we found.
Get around faster now.
This is perfect, Steve. I told you we should have hired a guide.
Jump!
Oh, quit complaining. I'm almost done. There! Good as new. Whew, what a wingspan. I see why they call you gliders. Bet you could fly around all of Kobo, couldn't you? Okay, off you go. Don't be a stranger.
All right, let's go.
Easy, Neko. Thanks for the help.
Don't kill me!
Kill you? I just saved your fool life. Who are you, anyway?
I'm Turgle.
Well, if you won't keep breathing, you best follow me. This is Raider territory.
Nice job. Time to go.
Quit your belly aching, Leo. Let me see it. Shoot. That ain't gonna heal. Sorry, hun. Not your day. Way of the world, Leo. Rather you in the ground peaceful than someone's dinner.
Nice throw, BD.
think we'll find?
Heading to Jedi.
Think Cordova can make some sense of that tech Hal found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Sierra again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
What are you over, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits? That better be one hell of a casserole.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
I agree, but how can we be sure it's safe?
We cannot.
The network's resources are stretched thin, and some local leaders are unwilling to accept the risks.
How can we convince them? Many fear that accepting refugees will put a target on their back.
Cal, you're back. Did you find anything?
Think so.
Good. Cordova will be glad to hear it.
Safe travels, Cal.
How did you and the Anchorites end up building this archive?
Well, we began our work in the holy city of Nijeta, preserving whatever we could find of the Jedi tradition.
Sounds like a dangerous place to collect outlawed teachings.
Too dangerous. After one too many close calls with the Empire, I convinced the Narcus to relocate here. We found this abandoned monastery. Set about building everything you see.
I can't believe you did all this in only a couple of years.
Well, it's been hard work, but once I understood my calling, I had to answer it.
That you did. It hurt when you left. Felt like you quit on us in the middle of a fight.
I know.
But you were trying to restore the order, rebuild what was lost. The fight was never your goal.
Are you so sure it's yours?
Go.
A strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by the lightsabers.
Wasn't me. This time.
Perish the thought,
You think you can fix it?
I don't know. But I will certainly try.
Master Junda, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. They don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Brother Armaeus isn't responding.
Armaeus has the communication codes.
If they capture him, they could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you.
Vote.
You know what? I think I should stay here. Make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Bring back Armaeus.
You got it.
And no heroics.
With this one? No promises.
I think she was talking to you. Is the safe house far?
No, but we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me.
Thank you.
was this place?
An old anchorite monastery. Impressive, isn't it?
Yeah.
Pilgrim Sanctuary is an ancient temple. Seer and Master Cordova chose it as the Hidden Path's safe house. We knew one day the Empire would come. Just not so soon.
Master Junda told us of your coming. It is an honor to meet one she holds in such high regard. May I escort you? I have never met a witch before, and I have so many questions.
We should not delay. The Empire is threatening Pilgrim Sanctuary. Pilgrim's Crossing is on the other side of the desert.
This way, Master Junda. We are nearly there. So, what do you think?
It's old, abandoned, and in the middle of nowhere. It's perfect.
How is the desert treating you, BD?
He likes it out here. There's our ride. Is only the Force.
You are finished?
All set. Let's hope this spammel doesn't abandon us.
Don't hold a grudge, Kel. It's not you.
Take it easy.
Well fought, beast. You remind me of home, you know. Were you hungry? Now you will feed the other creatures. Unnecessary attention.
Won't be easy when the desert's littered with imps.
Then we will deal with them together.
Slow down now. Let's go, BD. Sometimes everything out in the desert starts to look the same.
You must focus on what is different. That is how you will not get lost.
I think it likes us.
That's cute.
Looks easy to get lost out here.
Then it is a good thing you have a guide.
Whoa, now.
A
materials in the way.
Not for long.
I can't get an angle! It's damage!
Right here, buddy.
You cannot escape.
Nice job. How'd you get involved with a hidden path?
I came across someone in need during my travels and helped them hide from the Empire. That eventually led me to the path.
Sometimes, I wonder if destroying the holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on that list. But there are others.
And the Empire's still hunting them down.
Just so. We must protect those we can.
Old tech is less conspicuous.
We're headed towards Pilgrim Sanctuary.
The safe house is in there?
Yes. The temple is abandoned and well fortified.
Perfect place to hide from the Empire.
So we thought.
We'll find Brother Armias.
I hope so. We will take the back route. It is the fastest way.
That looks like trouble.
At least there's two of us. One for each of its claws.
I'm pretty hurt.
Target. You will break. Did you find the way to Tanalore?
Not yet. But we found some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Seer and her master are quite the pair. They've been a vital asset to the path since they joined us.
Did you come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, Cal. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you.
That is where we are going, but we must take the long way for now.
There is only the Force.
Okay, I'm ready.
Good. Let us proceed.